Xin chào, mình tên là Yuen.
Xin chào, mình tên là Ocean.
Xin chào, mình tên là Mark. Hôm nay mình sẽ làm
Flower Challenge
với Let's Speak Vietnamese.
In this challenge, each round, each person will try to pronounce a given word until we think it's correct. You will hear a bell whenever a person says correctly. Whoever says correctly first wins the round. When saying the word, people get to blow flower as strong as they want to the opposite's face while trying to not mess up the word.
Let's do this. Bắt đầu!
Okay, so the first word is 토 태.
토 태. 토 태. 토 태.
Back one. The next one is 틱 두.
틱 두. 틱 두.
틱 두. 틱 두. 틱
두.
Okay, so T, that's good, but H stronger and it's 두. 틱 두. 두
틱투 틱틱틱
Guys, you say the T is too strong. The T is too strong. Make the T softer and the H stronger.
틱투
Nice.
틱투
T. The first word is 토이 톱.
토이 톱. 토이 톱, 토이 톱, 토이 톱. 짜리.
Now the next word is, oh, this is a hard one. 탕 타.
탕 타.
No, ah, 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 탕.
탕 타, 타, 타. 탕 타, 탕 타.
Okay, to be honest, Yuen was right first. Yeah, Yuen was right first.
What did you think?
She did it!
What the hell?
Ta ta. Ta ta.
Two strong T.
Ta ta. Ta ta. Ta ta. Ta ta.
Good. Next one is ha tu.
Ta tu. Ta tu.
Now you with the hook.
Tattoo.
Okay, two strong T again.
And remember the tone.
Yes. It's flat and up.
Tattoo. Tattoo.
Okay, listen again. Ha tu.
Tu. Tattoo. Tattoo.
Relax your mouth.
2 hours later.
Tattoo.
Stop, stop, stop. You're not gonna get this. Try a different one. We have thân thiện. Okay, Ocean goes first.
Thân thiện, thân thiện, thân thiện.
Both of you, two strong T, softer T.
Thân thiện.
Nice. Okay, that's good.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to follow Let's Speak Vietnamese. Bye. Bye.